Oh, okay.
Can you help me?
No, you can go in, can't you?
No, I've put an LOL someone.
Just ask her. Holly, come here.
Alexa, put an LOL someone starting now.
LOVE by Nat King Cole.
Is
for the only one I see. V is very,
Alexa.
Very extraordinary. Is
Alexa. LOL dolls, be what you play with, and they've got bunches.
Sorry, I don't know that.
It's more than.
Do you know what apples are? Please could you put an apple for someone? An apple, what you eat?
I don't know that.
Alexa!
Was made for me and...
Alexa, we've got a dog called Zeus. Do you know his name? Cool.
I'm not sure.
Let me see if you can call Zeus's name. Alexa, please, would you put a tree someone? Alexa, please, would you put a cake someone? Do you know Happy Birthday?
Shepherding Souls by Cake.
Please, would you put one on?
Jaffa cakes are biscuit-sized cakes introduced by McVitie's Class Me DK in 1927 and named after Jaffa oranges.
But he never seems to ash, he just blew me his
Oh my god, Alexa, do you know what batteries are? They're for batteries.
An electric battery is a device consisting of one or more electrochemical cells with external connections provided to power electrical devices such as flashlights, smartphones, and electric cars.
Alexa, there's another song called A Million Dreams. Please would you put I close my eyes and now I can see. Put A Million Dreams on. Now, Alexa. Now.
Here's A Million Dreams by Ziv Zafran, Hugh Jackman, and Michelle Williams.
Alexa, give me a joke. Alexa,
Why do cows have hooves instead of feet? Because they're lactose.
What is that?
Ask it other questions about stuff.
Alexa, do you know what a light is?
Say stop playing.
Stop playing. Stop playing. Stop playing a million dreams.
You have to say Alexa first.
Huh?
You have to say Alexa first.
Alexa.
Stop playing.
Stop playing. Do you know what lights are? Do you know what lights are? They're on the ceiling. They're attached to a ceiling. Do you know what lights are? Lights, they shine in the night. Alexa, do you know what I'm talking about?
Speech, the vocalized form of human communication.
If you eat carrots, can you see in the dark, Alexa? Alexa, if you eat carrots, can you see in the dark right now, properly? I'm asking her if people can see in the dark.
Alexa, can you see in the dark if you eat carrots?
Carrots are generally considered a safe food for dogs and can even be beneficial for their teeth. However, if you're unsure what to feed your furry pal, it's best to check with a vet.
Oh my god, dogs can eat carrots!
Dogs can eat carrots? Well, look at that.
Penny.
Every day's a school day with Alexa.
With dogs.